Hello, once again, continuing the saga of genuine everyday items. This is school scissors. And they are very common in schools. They really don't have that much grit to them. They're not very useful in the sense they're very small. So, as I said, Fiskars controls the market in scissors. And made in USA. Not really much to them. And they're made for little children, so I can only fit two fingers in that hole that's made to fit four. So, that's it for the little school scissors, and bye-bye.